Dear friends of the planet, today is World Environment Day. It is also the day that the European Commission's Copernicus Climate Change Service officially reports May 2024 as the hottest May in recorded history. This marks 12 straight months of the hottest months ever. We are playing Russian roulette with our planet. And we need an exit ramp off the highway to climate hell. And the truth is we have control of the wheel. The 1.5 degree limit is still just about possible.